First things first, before we even start, I actually did not get to participate in this one. When it started, I was coming down from the mountains, so... Although I had signal once, when I was in signal range when it started, but, I don't exactly have a way to get onto the server just on signal. Plus, it wouldn't have been good enough connection anyway. So, yeah, sorry. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's get on to this, which I had to actually ask... Oh, oops. I had to actually ask people who got placed, because by the time I got down here, the event was long over, like by a few hours. So, yeah. All that out of the way, let's just get started then. We first have McDonald's with their... Oh yeah, the theme was Treehouse, by the way. That was something easy to find, the theme. And figure out, but yeah, it's actually quite a quaint little treehouse. I'd probably live in this as a Minecraft base. There are, of course, a few things I couldn't get in survival, but eh. Yeah, I would, this is something I wouldn't mind building. Very nice, very quaint. Over here we have Panda Bub. And, yeah, I know that looks like a Steve head, but for some reason it's just a player head right now. I don't know what happened there. Who made... Yeah, this very, very well done treehouse, although there is some glass hanging around that they forgot to remove. Which means they were probably copying and pasting, which... I think... I don't remember if that's against... I don't think it is against the rules, but... I usually try to avoid doing stuff like that. I prefer doing stuff by hand. And yeah, they have a very nice treehouse. This is very, trying to think of the word. Fancy? Fancy, yeah. This is, well, I have an intense fear of heights, so I probably wouldn't want to live here, but... I feel like there are people who would love a treehouse that looks something like that. Alright, next we have Mount Shines, which looks like they didn't get to finish their treehouse. Either too ambitious of a build, or more likely they had to leave early, I don't know, wasn't there, sadly. Cole 2013 built this, this feels like a very classic modded tree. Like, that's what it reminds me of. It's the, it reminds me of the Erebus Baba Yaga trees. So, very nice. Again, another quaint little build. It has a balcony, so you know. Rent today, only $10,000 per day. Yeah, it actually is a very nice treehouse. Over here we have the Names Ray's treehouse, which looks like more like a survival kind of treehouse with, well, yeah, I could see someone building this in survival. It'd take a lot longer than an hour, though, I can say that much. But yeah, it's nice, it's quaint. Oh, is there anything behind the door? Let's see. You lied to me. They could have done something, though. It's thick enough. Oh, they should have thickened it up a little bit back here, so they could hide a ladder in the center going down into a secret base. At least, not secret base, but, like, they could have it go down into a base. Or go up and have, like, a base on top of the tree. Like, little platforms. I've done that before. Oh. Right, I'm... Oh. I was inspected. Anyway, next is, Firework Rockets. Which, yeah. They built this very... Again, it Kind of reminds me of the Baba Yaga tree. I guess it's the thick and the far thicker than tall. But yeah, they seem to have slapped a modern house onto a tree, which, gotta say, I appreciate the bold aesthetic. It feels like something I might try to build, so you know what? Good on them. But of course, the inside's empty. But, you know, it's an impressive build. They probably didn't have time. You end up doing having to cut corners like, you know, interiors. Okay. Next is Whole Lot of Meds build, which... Oh, they do have an entrance. I was about to go in GMSP for this. It's a very nice, definitely not a survival kind of build, just based on the entrance alone. But yeah, it's, very nice. Okay, and then you come down and... This is actually really clever, because they have tree and houses. Well, kinda. These are just facades. And this one, they forgot a bit, but yeah. It's very impressive. And, oh, this is actually a bit of a treehouse, I guess. Oh, it's a church. So, did they have a wedding on the server again? They do this sometimes, or they'll, someone on, during the weekly will set up a wedding. In fact, it's actually done fairly often, so I'll have to ask if anyone got wedded here. Or if that's just there. It could also just be there. This plot, sadly, I don't know who was building here. Possibly Cade? I don't know. Maybe this is why... Maybe Firework Rocket did this, and that's why they ran out of time. Who knows? Next up, we have... what is that? I don't know what that symbol is. Godly Chris 1222. A fairly simple survival style treehouse. Questionable roof material, but it doesn't look that bad. Gotta say, the rain's gonna be a pain, but yeah. Yes, living in this kind of treehouse, you're not thinking about the rain. Oh. Nice. They labeled it. Anyway, next we have... Oh, what was that? Vintage 69's treehouse, which... Is there a way up into this? Okay, you have to parkour up to the door. Okay, I see. And, yeah. Ah, see, this was what I meant earlier by having a ladder going down. You could have... Go down into, like, the trunk, even if it's deep underground. It's just a way to create the illusion that the build is bigger when you're on the inside. And actually, something that many video game designers do with temples is have things bigger on the inside than the outside by hiding the map elsewhere. Alright, next we have Marshy's build, who stole a flower and put a house on it. Marshy. Yeah, it's a really good build. Though, I can't ignore the fact that this is a stolen flower. But more importantly, surprisingly nothing on the inside. Nothing underneath either. Alright. And I think some things actually did get added to this area. I think a new wall tower appeared. I don't think anything else got added. I think that's it. And that might have been there the whole time. I don't know. Yeah, so that's all of them. Oh, right, duh. The winners. Right. One sec. Okay. This could possibly be wrong. At least second place, because I had to get information from other people, but I believe it's right. It sounds right, so I'm going to believe it. First and third, I know are correct. It's just, I'm pretty sure second is correct too, though. I'm fairly confident on that. Let's see. Okay, yeah. In third place, let's see, where is it? Is this right? Yeah. Whole lot of meds with their, potentially a wedding area? I'm still not 100% sure, but yeah, this very nice treehouse and very unique. Definitely very unique. In second place, let's see, right here, yeah. Panda Bub with their very organic looking trees. And then in first place, we have Cade! No, Fire Rocket, sorry. Cade always comes in first, though. Yeah, with their modern house having a tree growing through it. Yeah. But anyway, that'll do it for today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll try to make it to the next comp. But for now, goodbye!